The Coast Guard says more than two dozen people working on oil platforms in the Gulf of Mexico tested positive for coronavirus. Those people worked on seven of the 680 platforms in the Gulf, one of those including a BP employee. Now, a spokesperson says that platform has since been cleaned and all new crew members are on board. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.